Under these conditions.
Let's go.
What the hell is going on over there? You are supposed to contain such fuck-ups. How can we have a drone collision in the middle of the city? You know, a person died, right? Hit by flying debris. How can we have press there prior to any cleanup team? And now we've got a bloody scandal. Not only shouldn't any such event ever happen, but even if it did, it must be contained. I have to send one of my teams now to clean the area, silence the press, and be on the lookout for over-talkative witnesses. All this effort is avoidable. That's why Cato exists. I don't want anything like this to happen, ever. That's if you value your job and your freedom, for all it matters.
Security alert.
Shakespeare must be acting up.
Well, all right.
I'm ready to fight.
You're not allowed here!
Utilizing hostile targets.
Need more hands on deck.
Engaging hostile targets.
I'm going to check it out. Right there, run a search.
Security services have been increased in your area. Avoid travel and remain indoors.
What is this?
We've just hijacked a feed from an Albion prison flight. Seems these poor sods are being renditioned out of the country for extreme insubordination.
Why?
I know, right? Why not just fire them? All I can tell you is that these people are off to summer school in the Seychelles for re-education.
This is Connor 12. George has full control of the plane. Connor 12, stand by. We're getting some weird readings with your onboard data.
Understood.
Right, here we are. These prisoners were detained for attempting to reveal operations intelligence to external agents. Whistleblowers. Perhaps they even tried to contact DedSec. Luckily, you can reroute the plane.
Sounds good, Bagley.
Rerouting plane.
Plane should be landing in a few hours. I've contacted the local authorities, who are less than pleased with Albion. Seems they think of human rights as rights and not legal obstacles. These Albion defectors will be welcome.
Right, thanks.
Congregating groups larger than three persons.